SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to pin a tab in Safari on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to pin a Safari tab on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the Safari browser. You can then touch the Tabs button at the bottom right corner of the screen. It's the one that looks like two overlapping squares. Then you can find the tab that you would like to pin, then you can tap and hold on it. That's going to bring up this menu where you can choose the Pin Tab option. That's going to put the tab at the top of the Tabs page, and you'll be able to tap that to open that tab at any time. If you decide later that you no longer wish to use this pin, then you can tap and hold on it, and then you can choose the Unpin Tab option.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.